So today we're continuing on in our series of model home tours here at Harvest at Queen Creek, where Pulte Homes has just opened up their Enchantment series. Now, I gotta tell you, they've got some beautiful homes here, and they start out from just below $700,000. And I'm gonna take you on a tour of this one right now. Hi there and welcome back. My name is John Ferrin. I'm a realtor with the Ferrin Group right here in Queen Creek, Arizona, and we help people just like you from all across the country relocate to Queen Creek and the surrounding area. Now today we're taking a look at the Acclaim floor plan. This is part of the Monarch series. So let me tell you just a little bit about it, and then we'll head inside and take a look. So this home is a single story home, and it has 3,623 square feet of living space. This home comes with 4 bedrooms, 4.5 bathrooms, a den, and a 3-car garage. And this one is base priced at $845,000. Now this one's pretty cool because one of the options you have is to include a next gen suite or a guest suite. So let's go inside. We'll take a look around and I'll show you the Acclaim. All right, so again, this is the Acclaim model. So let's go inside and we'll take a look. You notice that one didn't have a squeaky door like the other model we did in a different video. Anyway, here we are in the front doorway, and as you can see, there's a hallway that leads back to the main great room. But before we go over there, we're going to take a look around right here. So as we come around to the right, we've got another hallway here, and the first thing you see is this incredible office. I love how they put the office right up front here. And the reason I like it is because you can sit here and be working, but you can still kind of keep an eye on what's going on outside, who's coming and going, and just kind of bring that outdoor aspect into the home office so you're not feeling like you're stuck back in a closet somewhere. So then we move back down this hallway. And of course, you gotta have one of these. I don't know who left the seat up, but we all know they should have put it down, huh? Anyway. And then here we've got 1, 2, 3 bedrooms. So let's back up a little bit. We'll actually come around here and we'll check out this first one here. Now this is a good sized room. It's got great windows to the outside. So again, if you're like me and you want to know what's going on out front, well, there you go, you can see. So we'll swing you back around here. Oh look, this one's got its own private ensuite. That's pretty cool. So this would make a great guest room, or maybe even, you know, if mom's got to come live with you or something, this would be a great area for her. And it's got a nice walk-in closet with a window. I like windows in closets because it adds a lot of light. So anyway, that's the first bedroom here. And you know, we got some nice tall ceilings. Kind of a cool light fixture. So we'll move back out over here and check out these other 2 bedrooms. Come around the corner here. We got this second bedroom. It too is a good sized bedroom. Now this one has its own ensuite as well. Now that is really cool. Swing back around, we got us a walk-in closet. Nice. These homes, I believe, have 10-foot ceilings, and they've got the 8.5-foot doorways. which are really, really cool. Adds a really nice touch to the home. We got us one more bedroom here. We'll swing around here. Oh, looky there. So all of the secondary bedrooms have their own private ensuite. That is really nice. And a walk-in closet. How do you like the views of the mountains out there? Pretty nice views of the Santan Mountains, huh? All right. So we'll move back and check out kind of the rest of the house. What do we have here? Got a nice linen closet. So then what's this right next door? And a nice coat closet. Or like at my house, it's where the vacuum cleaner goes. All right, so here we are. We're back at the front door. We're gonna head across the hallway. Now this door here will lead out to your garage. And then you got your laundry room. Now this is a good sized laundry room. Lots of cabinets, of course. These are all upgrades, but it does show you what is possible. But lots of storage space, lots of cabinets. Very nice size laundry room. And we'll come through the little foyer area here and come into the great room. Now, this is a good size great room, and I really like how it all just kind of flows together. So that if you're in the kitchen or the dining area or the great room, everybody's all kind of together. Nobody's really left out if you're having a party or just the family hanging out. So let's come take a closer look at the kitchen. Now this one has the gourmet kitchen, so it's got the wall oven and the wall microwave. That's a good thing to have. This one comes with the drop-in cooktop, but check this out. There's another oven. So it actually has two ovens, the drop-in cooktop, and then another oven and the microwave. And over here we've got a dishwasher, an undermount sink. Now they went with the gold faucet on this one, adding a touch of elegance and class. And how about the size of this island? You know how much stuff you could actually stack on this island? At least that's not maybe what you ought to be doing, but sometimes that is what happens, right? They got a nice backsplash back there in the kitchen. Of course, that's an upgrade. Most of this is all going to be an upgrade, but it sure is nice. Nice little vent over the stove. All right, and we got the dining area here. Plenty of room for a good sized table. And then the great room. Now those built-ins look really nice, but those two are going to be an upgrade. Unfortunately, they don't come standard. All right, we had a little bit of a technical glitch there. I don't know if you saw that or not, but we're back rolling again. So take another view from the far side of the great room. And they got some pretty cool light fixtures in here. Check this one out. Although, it's a great light fixture, but I think I personally would prefer to have a ceiling fan, because in Arizona, you gotta have ceiling fans. And then look, back over here, we have a game room, maybe? It could be the music room, it could be the game room, whether you're where you put your pool table. Maybe it could be a TV room, but they've got it set up as a nice little den, meeting area, reading area. Very nice. One thing I have noticed, this home has a lot of windows, which is great because it lets all that great natural sunlight in. All right, so now we're gonna wander over here. I think we've got a master bedroom here somewhere. Yep, here we go. So you come in and the first thing you come to is this master bathroom. Looks like we've got some dual vanities. Lots of great cabinetry. We'll swing back around and kind of give you a view over here. And then check out this shower. Again, we got the gold fixtures and lots of herringbone tile. Now, for me personally, yeah, I think it might be a little too much herringbone, but maybe you like it. Somebody likes it because they did it this way. And then we've got a huge walk-in closet with two sides to it. Come around over here. Got a nice big side here. Again, we got windows in the closet. And then we got another side over here. Now, I imagine if this were my closet, that this part right here would be mine, and probably my wife would have everything else. Is that how it is at your house too? I don't know. All right, so that's the bathroom. Now let's check out the bedroom. Wow, this is a nice, good-sized bedroom. I like that couch there by the window. Great for relaxing. But we'll take a look around here. Nice big bedroom. Of course, it's Arizona, so what do we have? Gotta have the horns up there, bull horns up there, depicting the cowboy lifestyle here in Queen Creek. And then this one has what I really like as an option, and that's a door from the master bedroom to the outside. And I really like this because if you have a pool, it's so convenient to just go from the bedroom out to the pool, and you don't have to leave wet footprints and trails through the rest of the house. I love how they've done this patio here with the pavers. Great seating area over here. Again, there's so many windows. Little outdoor kitchen. Who's up for a barbecue? How about another shot of the mountains? Pretty nice, huh? All right, let's go back inside. It's a beautiful day here in Queen Creek. We had some rain yesterday, but boy, today sure is beautiful. All right, back in through the master. And we'll just take a real quick trip through the rest back to the kitchen area. So there we are, back in the kitchen. So, you know, I figured I'd just take advantage of this office. It was sitting here and nobody's using it, so what the heck, you know? Now, before we move on, if you have found value in this video, please give me a like or a thumbs up. That just helps me to know that the content I'm putting out is useful and relevant to you. And you may want to consider subscribing and clicking on that little bell so you're notified every time a new video gets uploaded. So if you'd like more information on this floor plan, or you want to see it in person, or really any of these other models, and you're not already working with another agent, then give me a call, shoot me a text, send me an email, however you choose to communicate. But let's get together. We'll set an appointment. We'll come out here and we'll take a look at these together and see what it would take to actually get you into one of these brand new homes. Again, my name is John Ferrin. I'm a realtor with the Ferrin Group at HomeSmart Lifestyles right here in Queen Creek, Arizona.